My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday morning. He never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off. No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rexes was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there. I'll wait here in case he comes home.
Thank God. My boat sank off the coast in a storm. It was unnatural. I saw colors I've never seen before. I drifted for hours on a plank. I thought I was dead. Just give me a second, and I'll head back home. I'll lean on Rexes when I get tired. Halmeira will be worried sick. Thank you. Thank you.
Mind yourself. There are bandits about. That's refreshing. Most days it's just Rana and me against the world. We have some work to do. That cursed ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. They're alert, looking for something. Had to kill the one behind me before he warned the others. How are you at Subterfuge? I'll stay here and keep an eye on these bandits. You take the uniform from our friend here. Get down among the shacks and see what's going on. Grab some gear from our friend here. His kit will help you slip into the mine unnoticed. I've been her second in command since we arrived on the island. She really is a skilled commander. This just isn't her finest day. Or mine. I'm not entirely sure. It was named after a prospector who came out here with his family. They said they were mining for iron, but folks saw them wearing dark robes. That's the story. One day there was a fire and the whole camp burned. Locals said they heard monsters roaring. The place has been boarded up ever since.
Get lost! Quick, come inside. We've almost made it past the scamps. I heard them say the portal is just beyond.
Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
I broke 6 lockpicks opening an empty chest.
So, what did you find out? A Covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village. Orc-loving Covenant cowards. You found the evidence. The Covenant sent these bandits, and that means trouble. I'll head back and warn Captain Rana. You'll need to find as many missing people as possible. I can understand you. Oh my, I'm not a Skeever. No, no. Follow me. I'll show you. Thank Kine! You have it! My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falther, Brend, and Runzenwild. They're Skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
Trust this one.
Something has to be done about these undead.
The dead walk at Sky Shroud. There's an evil power radiating from within the shrine, but the door is locked. In the Skald's tales, every dragon shrine had a priest. If we could speak with Sky Shroud's priest, he could tell us how to get in.
If Shor is willing, yes. I brought a bag of incense to burn as an offering. The bone men cut me before I could try the ritual. You might have better luck. What do you say?
I hope you have better luck at the shrine than I did. Watch yourself in there.
The barrow has been here for as long as anyone can remember. Legends say a cult of dragon worshippers built it, as well as the shrines like it on the mainland. Some folks have, mostly youngsters. Until recently, this place was haunted by dust and the occasional frostbite spider. Now, skeletons rise from their graves. Something has changed.
Maggot, you dare summon me? Can you comprehend the power I once had? Why should I help you with anything? Yes, I can sense them. Some worm defiled this place. You are now my will incarnate, mortal. Enter the barrow and kill this worm. You need to ask? Bath, once everyone knew the ritual. 3 runestones unlock the door. They're placed in prominent positions around the shrine. Find them and put them on their pedestals around the door. Then you'll gain entrance. Now go.
Thank you.
I stand once more at the seat of my power. I am a specter, a mere shade, forced to watch as a necromancer defiles my body. Kill him! Never defeat the Covenant. You have fulfilled your purpose. Well done, Worm.
You'll never defeat the Covenant.
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood! I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
Among friends.
Huh.
You're not one of the bandits. Help me! They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Dedring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived. Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Dedring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village.
are our mysterious guest. My husband holds...
Take a load off. Our banks are the most secure places in all Tamriel.
Our mystery. Make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
Welcome to trouble. Our little Captain Rana.
Our family is back together. I can never thank you enough.